I'm gonna go. It's a sound news to talk this. It's not a justice. It's to service. A lady happened to know me. She know me, but she don't connect me.
Hallelujah.
The family at Pusha, please go to Elijah. There are what demons are doing. Let them be. Demons, if they know that you are a place of your position and you are connecting it, they will take you to a garden where they will give you a high position so that the position will not allow you to go to another place. If you are knowledgeable enough, even though you are a pastor, sometimes leave your church, connect to a deliverer minister so that they will deliver you from poverty. That is why sometimes I leave Sunday service, I will connect my father and worry. I will go and meet him over there and say, Papa, this is the way I am. This lady had to fall into the victim of the devil. Only for them to wear her the bracelet. And the demon came to blow the sister. And the sister slept up. When they wear her the bracelet, she revived. She started talking. But it happened that immediately they blew the sister and the sister slept. And she pulled off the bracelet. They took her soul. And she hid the bracelet under the bed so that nobody will discover her. When the sister woke up, she said, oh, my sister, why did you put this? And she started looking for a lady and she said, don't wear me that thing. Don't wear me that thing. I said, oh, you are ignorance of deliverance. That is the time you're supposed to ask her, who are you talking inside this lady? You are a daughter of Elijah. You're supposed to have known my pattern. You don't come to givers and you don't know the terminology of givers language. Am I talking to you?
Yes, sir.
Oh, Jesus. And after a while, they wear her the thing again, she pulled it up. And the next thing, they carry the new lady of the light. They start giving her to drink. The next thing say, give me that Elijah water. And she's drinking it, she's getting it. And the water got finished. I said, if the water finished, you're supposed to have called me. But all I know is that the demon have already locked empty places so that they will not help for me. And as the water finished, she kept shouting, I need Elijah water. I need Elijah water. And the next thing, no Elijah water there. The only water that was there was Cora water. But if I were you, I will still carry the container. I will fetch water. Let the God of Elijah baptize this water. You will become water of Elijah by faith. That's how this sister passed away. Why am I saying it to you? The grave have already swallowed her. And she was looking for Elijah to put her, but Elijah is no longer there anymore. You are here with me. I don't know the kind of grave that swallowed you. That said, your job, you have followed it. I don't know the grave that said that if I am talking about grave, I mean idol. I mean principalities. I mean power from the sea. I mean tyrant powers. Where they can swallow full human being. They can swallow stars. They can swallow your job. They can swallow your fruitfulness. They can swallow your connection. But there is something God said we should do now. Because the angel will pull you out.
They are already here.
Amen.
When you move in this idea with me, I see people coming out from inside water.
Are you jumping to shout amen? When you jump, that means you are coming out. I see you coming out. When you fall, you are coming out. Every family she likes has swallowed you. You are coming out. I see you coming out. I see you coming out. I see you coming out.
Yeah.
for you before we go. There are powers in your family that no matter how you boast, they need the victory to come. Am I talking here? The Philistine told the Israelite, you are just boasting. We have a man for you. If you can provide a man that will fight against you, we know that you are a winner. But the day came, David come. Today is our day. I come out as a David. With the stone of David in the altar, I enter your family. Anybody that sits on your word, that fast. As I hold this stone, let the person die before next to me. Are you saying no? You are not saying no. Listen to me. If you don't respond well, I will drop the mic. When we are talking about, let me reveal what's secret to you. If there are 10 people in the house and one person is a Christian and is the one going to church, I want you to put it in mind that you have 9 enemies. Yes, because idol is in all of them, because none of them believe Christ. As you are praying, they will be dying one after the other. Except if once you die among of them and 5 repent, then you have 5 neighbors and the 4 other 4 enemies died. So don't kill yourself. Don't allow when you see your neighbor praying in the house, you should only pray. When you see your neighbor pray to do in the house, you should stand up and pray so that the idol will not work against you. Am I talking here? Yes. That's why Jesus Christ revealed this secret to us. He said, pray without ceasing. Me, I come to your house, to your family as a David. I don't want the woman that sits on your money that said you will never become a rich man in life. I don't know the sister that sits all your money, all your money. There, everything has patterns. There are poverty patterns. There is riches patterns. Me, I didn't choose poverty pattern. I choose rich pattern in order to be rich. If there are poor people in my family, they don't know that me should be poor. Because I did not choose that way. The way I choose is the way of Jesus. Jesus was a rich minister. I might say something here. If that pastor can choose to be poor, but me, as a prophet of God, I choose to be rich. All that prophet can choose to have 20 members, but me, I choose to have an uncountable member. This is how I come. But anybody sitting on my crown, anybody sitting on my riches, I come as a Goliath, as a David to kill Goliath. I kill that Goliath.
see me. If you don't know me, people know me. Better know me. Me now that they call Elijah Jeremiah Joseph. The son of senior prophet Jeremiah on mortal to feet. He said that they worry.
o'clock, we have started. 9 a.m. Nigeria time. A.M. No P.M. A.M. in the morning. Guess it. Watch us live. We are going to show live on Facebook, on YouTube, on Twitter, or on TV. This year, anything where you never get for every good thing you will get out this year. And I want to go and pray for you this night so that you will have a free afternoon tomorrow. May God bless you in Jesus' name.